Oh, Tiny, you poor sweet. Tiny, where's Tiny?
When Tiny is upset, he hides.
Check the box.
Tiny?
Tiny, no go.
Oh, come on out, Tiny dear. What? I'll just teach you proper poise and etiquette and fiddle-dee-dee. You won't scare anyone away. We'll have you ready for that reunion in no time.
Idea bad.
Step one, proper posture. Stand straight now. Don't hunch over.
Hey, that hunch was a gift from a cousin in Notre Dame.
You can do it, big fella.
Oh, I love it.
I can't feel my legs.
Drex, my spine.
My hair. How's my hair? Call a stylist, stat.
Step two, proper greeting. A firm handshake and a pleasant how do you do will make a great impression.
How do you do?
Ooh.
Maybe not quite that firm.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's good. Fine.
Step three, proper table manners. Dastardly!
Sorry!
Let's begin.
The horror! The horror!
Step four, proper dance technique.
Why am I at the bottom? And one, and two, and three, and
Step five, proper pronunciation. Repeat after me. Peter Perfect picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Give up, pit stop. It's hopeless.
I know we can do it. Just try once more, Tiny. Come on, I believe in you.
If Peter Perfect picked a pack of perfectly pickled peppers, how many perfectly pickled peppers did Peter Perfect pick?
I think he's got it!
He's got it!
I do indeed believe I have gotten it.
And now it's time for your makeover montage. Hit it.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.